Welcome to the New Music. I'm J.D. Roberts.
And I'm Jeannie Becker. First on the show tonight, one of the most decadent people in the rock world. Since leaving Yes in 1973, Rick Wakeman has undertaken some extravagant tours using 45-piece orchestras and 48-voice choirs. Even though he's lost a small fortune on some ill-advised enterprises, Wakeman's hung in there to produce some of the most commercially successful fusions of rock and classical music in the 70s.
Not only is Rick Wakeman a successful musician, but he's also the director of 11 companies, handling everything from musical instruments and recording studios to renting out his fleet of Rolls Royces. He also owns a racehorse, which he keeps in his stable outside of his mansion in the English countryside. Here's Rick Wakeman. He's so straight, he's a weirdo.